Snow leopards are found in the high reaches of the Himalayan mountains and on the Tibetan plateau. Their range stretches from eastern Afghanistan in the west to Siberia in the east, and from China in the north down through the Himalayan mountains to Nepal and India in the south. The snow leopard weighs between 30 to 55 kilograms. Usually a solitary animal, snow leopards only travel in pairs during the late winter mating season. Their main prey in their Indian range is the Himalayan blue sheep that frequent the high mountain passes of Ladakh. Despite a range of over 2 million square kilometers, estimates put the worldwide snow leopard population in the wild between 3,500 and 6,500 animals, while the Indian population of snow leopards is estimated to be between 100 to 200 animals. Considered the holy grail of wildlife spotters, very few people have seen a snow leopard in the wild. On March 9, 2017, I was one of the fortunate few to see one of these majestic animals in the wild. The following video is of my adventure in India and my search for the elusive snow leopard. On March 6, 2017, we spent the day in Stock Village attending the Stock Festival. For a short video of the celebration, please click on the link in the description below. On March 7th, there were reports that a leopard had killed a young blue sheep in the Stock Valley. We drove from Leh to Stock Village and hiked into the valley in search of the snow leopard. We did not spot the female leopard, but we saw her prints, what remained of the kill, and amazing scenery.
Yeah.
On March 8th, we drove from Leh to the entrance of the Hemis National Park and hiked into the park to our base camp. After lunch, we headed out for an acclimatization hike and to get the lay of the land. The following morning was one that I would never forget. As we were ready to leave the camp in search of a snow leopard, we heard that a spotter had located a leopard high on a ridge approximately 1 kilometer away. It was extremely difficult to see a leopard at this distance as it was sleeping on the ridge. We spent over 2 hours looking through powerful scopes in hopes that it would get up and walk down our side of the ridge rather than over the other side and out of our view. Finally, the cat began to move, and to our amazement, it began to walk down our side of the ridge. The following video, which was taken by Steve Terry in March 2013, is a similar scene that I saw through the spotting scope. For the remaining days of our adventure in the Hemis National Park, we trekked through various valleys spotting a large variety of animals including Tibetan wolves and golden eagles. Our visit in the park also included a homestay at the Rombak village.
I was Cleopatra. I was young and an actress. When you knelt by my mattress and asked for my hand, but I was sad. You asked it as I laid in a black dress with my father in a casket. I had no plans. Yeah. And I left the footprints, the mud stain on the carpet, and it hurted like my heart did when you left town. But I must admit
I would marry you in an instant. Damn your wife, I'd be your mistress just to have you around. But I was late for this, late for that, late for the love of my life. And when I die alone, when I die alone, die, I'll be on time. And while the church discouraged any lust that burned within me, yes, my flesh, it was my currency, but I held true. So I drive the taxi, and the traffic distracts me from the strangers in my backseat that remind me of you. But I was late for this, late for that, late for the love of my life. And when I die alone, when I die alone, when I die, I'll be on time. The only gifts from my Lord were birth and death, divorce. But I've read this script and the costume fits, so I play my part. I was Cleopatra, I was taller than the rafters, but that's all in the past, love gone with the wind. And now a nurse in white shoes leads me back. Be late for this, late for that, late for the love of my life. And when I die alone, when I die alone, die, I'll be on time.
It's been 7 hours and 15 days since you took your love away. I go out all night and sleep all day since you took your love away. Since you've been gone, I can do whatever I want. I can see whoever I choose. I can eat my dinner in a fancy restaurant. But nothing can take away these blues. Nothing compared to you. It's been so lonely without you here, like a bird without a song. Nothing can stop these lonely tears from falling. No matter what you do, but he's a fool.
Simons.